That's right. Soon it won't matter. When the collapse comes,
these folks will thank us. They'll forgive us for the fear and pain we put them through.
Exactly. They'll come to.
Come with me.
Stay down here.
Yes.
This can't be happening.
This place sucks.
Doesn't sound right at all.
This could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess.
Let's go the other way.
Well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith.
Fuck.
Angels.
Didn't mean shoot.
Didn't treat them all that well.
Oh, it's a good thing you guys suck just as bad as I do. Yeah, I don't think I was doing this stealthily. The fuck are you? You beat the shit out of you. That's what I'm gonna do. Are you dead? No, loot's important.
You're going to tell me your deepest, darkest fears.
I know your sin. It drives you. Every thought, every action. Your sin is wrath. So, I'll indulge you. Become wrath. Let it fill your body and consume your soul, because in the end, you'll still be empty. And I'll be waiting right here. We both will.
Oh, shit.
Bunker door closing.
Give them all the rats they can handle, brothers. Say yes. I will give my life in the name of the Father.
They can carry this burden.
Give me the gun. See you later, fucker.
Let them feast on them.
Your sin consumes you, blinds you.
Jesus,
it allows you to dispense of human life so easily.
Fuck out of here.
Have you ever given so much as a second thought to killing?
Oh, they're behind me. Fuck, this is not good.
Drive the sinner from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them.
This thing sucks. Like a shitty truck.
See? That is the power of yes.
So they can just easily capture me. It could also easily kill me, I mean.
You can do here, deputy.
I'm weird.
I'll come.
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
This thing's on auto drive. Why? How the fuck is this thing on auto drive? That's why it sucks. Where the fuck am I? That's where I was originally going. Well then. That sucked. Guess we'll go to this guy again. I call my buddy, so.
You need me? You know how to find me.
Wait, what?
Visual confirmed!
Why is this thing on auto drive? It's terrible. So did I just put him away? No, they'd be unavailable. No, 10 minutes, right? Hey, another little war. Jesus. Not taking part of this. It's fine. Just trying to make a nice little stroll. It's an outpost. Should take that. Shit. What?
Weapons high.
I'll be here. What? What is going on? Ah, shit. I need to go to, I need weapons. Okay, so they're still signed to me. Weird. Just wait for them, yeah. Just wait for them to take over this thing.
That's quiet. Not a good
spot. Didn't I take this thing? No, oh, no, this is a different one. Think. I'm stuck.
Here we go. Roger.
I forgot how much these iron sights suck.
Great fucking idea.
What? Going down. Going down really weirdly.
Safety's off. Shit, the river land it on me.
Careful, doggy.
It's not there. Look out.
Leave him alone. He did nothing wrong. Oh, she fucking scared me, Jesus. Oh, come on. I was gonna loot stuff. I mean, the car is still useful. You just repaint it. Also, holy shit, they're just stuck in there. You don't have to blow up the fuck- or light it on fire. Yeah.
Can you help me out?
What?
Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us.
We got okay, Boomer.
Locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
Yeah, fair enough.
I could play this game all day. We almost lost.
Oh, shut up. Warning. Heads up, fellas. Folks from Eden's Gate are getting pushy with our business. Rude, too. First, they want more scrap metal than we can provide. Now, they want to buy the place outright. Sam says the vehicles they rolled up in were beefed up. Reinforced with our parts. Why are they armor plating their vehicles? There's just too many questions here, boys. Next time they come by, show them the door. Our business with Eden's Gate is officially over. Yep. Turned out well, didn't it? I'm just looking around, by the way.
Not so useless after all.
There aren't a lot of options when it comes to getting your car fixed. Zip's place is better than the shop it was in.
This is... God damn it, Junior, this thing even recording?
Yeah, it's on. You're doing a great job, Daddy.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonad, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. Hello, I'm Hurt Drubman Sr. I'm a veteran, small business owner, loving father, and I'm running for state senate. I care deeply for Montana, which is why I can no longer sit back while this state and this country are turned into Canada by godless, gunless hippies who will not rest until democracy is dead and we're all eating ketchup chips. These syrup-sucking socialists...
What's a ketchup chip?
...our country with 300 different gender pronouns and take our high-paying jobs in entertainment and hockey. They don't care about our way of life. They want to take our guns, spread their liberal agenda, and give our daughters free abortions. If elected, I'll put a stop to these make-believe menaces to the North. I will make sure our health care is more expensive than ever. I'll remove French courses from our schools.
God damn. Going on for a while.
All Montanans who were born in Canada or share their politics to be deported or shipped...
Go!
Finally, I'll push for more strict immigration...
I'm going to kick the trash.
...700-foot ice wall on our border, which I'll slowly move 1 inch north every year until Canada...
How long is this? What the fuck?
Make no mistake, if you're Canadian, or that dirty liberal Judge Andy Walker who ruled against me and let my gold-digging ex-wife steal my fortune in a divorce, your days are numbered.
Okay. Fuck that, Jesus Christ. Stayed for way too long.
Trouble. The cult forced Cullen Dodd to close down his garbage disposal. Place is just sitting there, abandoned. So we stashed some supplies inside of it. If you can find your way in,
come here,
help
hurry
yourself.
Up. No time to wait.
Nice.
It's on the counter, maybe? Hanging on the wall behind the counter? I'm sure it's near the counter.
Alright. Death Wish invoice. A lot of shit. Oh, tomorrow. Nice. Alright.
We couldn't have held that place without you. Thanks.
I thought she had a 7-2. She's a sniper, though.
Hey, ma'am.
Hi there.
And nothing else.
Thought for sure
hey.
Falls in
oh, Merle.
The bastard's made off with my truck.
Yeah, hold on, Merle. I'm gonna... Is there a gun shop here? The fuck?
I can't believe don't like it when it's quiet.
I didn't know I'd end up here. No, wait. What? Yeah, I guess Merle moved. Wasn't he like somewhere up here? That's weird. Need to get my guns back. Well, just wasted all my money on a new gun. That's great. Ooh. Oh, I hate that reticle though. I'll switch it out later on. No more money. What the fuck are you leaning up against? What's that?
You were too. Might be Joseph Seeger.
Do you?
I take care of that animal back.
Jesus. You're right there, Boomer? I'm gonna pet you. Yeah. I want to pay you between the forehead, pretty much.
That wasn't too bad.
This is a fucking search zone for those dumbasses. Fuck. Oh, M60. Jesus Christ. Well, that guy's fucking dead. You right there? I have, like, no fucking ammo. I have some ammo, actually. Never mind. So I have to search for them... But they're just right the fuck here. You shitting me?
U.S. Auto is a fucking eyesore if you ask me.
What is this? Ugh. Couldn't help this. Why were you in there with an RPG?
Hi there, ma'am.
Makes no sense. Fuck was that? Okay, we're not gonna do that mission, we're gonna do whatever Merle wants.
Shit, Deputy, I'm ever glad to see you. Dutch has been talking my ear off about how you've been taking it to the cult, so maybe you can help me. Peg has attacked us at the Silver Lake Trailer Park. We managed to fight them off, but those fuckers are everywhere. Came down here to fetch my ride and raise hell. But they must have taken it. They took the fucking Death Wish. It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
You're not gonna help? You're not gonna help.
What if there ain't nothing after we die? What if all we got of our loved ones is our memories? And after we're gone, there's nothing.
You know, you wanna stop being depressing, Grace, for a second? Just for a second. Boomer. Boomer. God damn it. Okay, we're doing Merle's mission. Where's that? Right there.
Sniper fire!
Where? What's this? Who the fuck are you?
The cult's making some kind of crazy drug over at the fertilizer plant.
Huh? Oh. Never mind. Oh. It's talking to the wrong person. I can take this, though. Nope. Bye. Oh god, let me turn this off. I have to talk to you. Where the fuck is this guy?
Getting a better angle.
Who's seeing me? Yeah, D-Dog, spot them all.
Trouble up ahead.
Shit. What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here. Wish I had Grace on me. Oh god, we're off-road. Can do this. Fuck. Oh, it could get in the water. Help! Help! Oh, that was a jump. How am I gonna do this? This kinda... this is not good. Oh, he just drove back here? Fuck back here. Shit. How the hell did he keep going? What? Oh my god. This is so stupid. I don't have that many rounds left. Help. Everyone help. No, that's auto drive. That sucks. That was a really tough body. Tink, 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 tink. What? How the fuck is he hurting me and I can't hurt him for shit? Ah, fuck. What? Okay. We're gonna do this my way. Shit. Jesus. Oh, fuck. I need ammo. Ray, have one of these? I don't know. Just gonna make sure I have it, though. What? Where? Oh, whatever. Most thing healed. Okay, Grace, come with me this time, please.
Hey, kid. You get my truck?
Grace.
Come on back to the garage. We'll go after them together.
No, not you.
Not a good spot. I'm on it.
Okay, good.
Nice to take a breather.
Boomer, I guess you, watch your backs. Oh, yeah, I forgot to turn that off. What? You guys have fun. What does that mean? Sure, go ahead. Jesus. It's absurd, they just one shot with the 50 cal. Fucked up and ran over someone.
I knew before everyone else the seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know,
my buddies are gone.
Trouble for being too hard. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on each gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming, so I decked up my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic. But look at who was
some kind of ludicrous.
Merle fucking Briggs.
Shit. Right. I know.
Merle fucking Briggs.
Fucking shoot. Hold on, let me reload. No, bye. This thing's gonna blow up. I can't see shit with the smoke. Oh, fuck. This is not good. Get a couple more. So you get this? Shit. Nope. Oh, shit. I'm going. No! I'm gonna leave you here. I'm gonna go foot. See you later. Alright. Yeah, I should go up top, actually. What am I doing? I just suck. Oh, you're up here with me.
Nothing left but smoke and bullet holes. Sweet, sweet vindication. You're a natural kid. The death wish is yours. A coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot more.
What?
You're a natural kid.
What? Did you fall down? Oh shit. No, that was me. Don't get mad, please.
Jesus, it hurts. You're a natural.
Jesus Christ.
Death wish is yours. A wild coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will ya? Sweet Jesus.
What is going on? Oh man. Okay, so the friendlies come back after the mission ends. It's good to know. This is so... That's weird. The fuck is this? What the fuck is this?
What? Despite man and machine being fused together by the heat of a thousand suns, Clutch managed to survive by maneuvering his vehicle into a nearby stream. Witnesses to the feat assumed he had perished, but Clutch Nixon emerged from the water like a phoenix rising from the ashes, and a legend was born. To this day, it remains a feat never once repeated.
I just wanted to... I don't want to exit that in case it did end it, and it did. The fuck was that?
Down there! There's our target!
What? What? I don't fucking know what's going on. I'm just gonna look around for stuff.
Any port in the storm.
What is going on? So confused. The shovel just... I kicked it over, never mind.
My scope feels off again.
A socket pipe? What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck? Are you alright? Okay. Have a good one, I guess. Oh my god. Far Cry. Oh, Far Cry. Is this what you have been this whole time? Random stupid occurrences? Occurrences that make no sense? Like this? Oh, that, okay. That one makes sense. That one what the fuck? What? This just spawned here. These guys just spawned here.
Ma'am?
What? Oh, plane.
Saw the cult threaten the other workers at the packing plant. I was so lucky to get out when I did. I don't know what happened to the others. It didn't work.
Okay, dude. Okay. I think.
Target acquired.
What? I'm gonna end it here. How's the guy down there? What the fuck? Dude, I'm so confused. I can't tell where that's coming from. I'm tired. I'm confused. I want to lay down.
That was close.
Yes, it was, Grace. Thank you. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. I can't handle whatever the fuck just happened in the last 5-10 minutes. See you later.